Rose Festival is an annual celebration that occurs around this time. Harvest festivals can be found at various times at different places. There are many harvest festivals celebrated in India, like Lohri in Punjab, Onam in Kerala, Pongal in Tamil Nadu, Baisakhi in etc. Makar Sankranti is one of the oldest harvest festivals and is celebrated with great enthusiasm to mark the beginning of the new spring and is celebrated as a new year by Hindus. It signifies the end of this harvest season in India, marking a time of prosperity for the farmers, a celebration to give out thanks for the gift of a good crop. People get together, sing songs, dance, and present beautiful dishes of the harvested crop. This shows our diverse communities